start banning Facebook.
It's going to be fun. You will get it.
He's tearing it in two.